The kind of work that I do is multiple things. One, I'm a professional speaker. I speak to different high schools and businesses as a speaker about motivation, inspiration, leadership. I travel around, speak to thousands of people. Two, I'm the CEO and president of Wheelchair Bodybuilding, Inc. all over the world, the voice of wheelchair bodybuilding. Three, I'm the CEO and founder and president of Wheelchair Athletics, Inc., which is a 501c3 nonprofit that I founded back in 2008.